have four types here: the studio, one bedroom, two bedroom, and three bedroom. And on average, they will pay between 3,000 for the small one and 4,000 shillings per month. And issues of deposit is no longer there.
Eng tarik sokol nebo arawet netai en kenyini kokindochi president nebo emoni Dr. William Ruto lumdaet nebo tetutiet nebo taunetab teksetab korik en kapsuswa en county nebo Uasin Gishu. Olen betutab raini kokayai Rutoito CS netonondachin mbarenik, boisionikab boror, korik ak teksetab taunishek en emoni Alice Waume. Ole kamwa ine kole tetat koit let kebeberta netai nebo teksetab korichoto koit arawetab taman ak aeng nebo kenyini.
So far, we have about 100 and how many jenga? About 106,000 units, which should be ready between now and December. This site, I don't want to see the contractor here in December. He should have finished his work and we have agreed. He has no problem with that. Those are his deadlines with us, agreed deadlines. So we'll be moving people here in January. And that's not just here. Most of the 220 projects will be ready by end of the year.
Kaikimit Waume kole angkot katestai bikap emoni kokochi ichek robinik eng tetutiet nebo affordable housing kobendi kotesentai ichek teksetab korichoto eng tokwek tugul chebo emoni asikonyor chi age tugul mengotet ne kararan.
The program is going to be continuous as long as Kenyans give us the money and the parliament allows the spending into the housing program, then we shall provide the housing. We will implement my work and my department, housing and urban development. You can see Jinia Njenga here, he's our secretary for housing and urban development. For that reason, we have no excuse ourselves as a ministry. With money, we will deliver. I'm sure this speaks for itself.
Kaisuldai Waume Rutoyoto en county nipo Uasin Gishu ole kaboto keine ak governor nipo county nitok Dr. Jonathan B. Chelilim ole kaindochi taunetab tetutik cheterter chebo bandab tai cheboto lumdaetab ortinwek cheterter chetetat ketoi koboto tetutik chebo beek en county nipo Uasin Gishu.
So to us as a county, we are very happy and we welcome this kind of development. And I want to envision that in the next 10 years, Eldoret City will be something different. And we are happy that Waziri was part of the people who gave us the instruments to become a city. And we are really looking for the benefits of being a city. One of them is what we are seeing today. Another is infrastructure, water, and many other things that are coming by.
Kwangtingana set nebo Eldoret and County nebo Uasin Gishu lukikabi mit jepo Cast TV. Kaninyuko Timothy Kip Limon.